This is how you can replace heads on your Smartshavy. To change heads, place your thumbs on the back of the unit, push gently it forward the front, and in an upward motion, the head will separate from the body. Line up the new head, it will click into position. Do not exert force. If you feel it is not clicking in by itself, it is probably a sign that you are putting the head on the wrong mount. So flip it around and try again. Simple as that.